I wanted to show you my top five indoor house plants because, I mean, I love them and I encourage and want for all of my viewers to have indoor house plants. And so, you know, I just wanted to share with you the ones that I have and the ones that have treated me well. I have other ones than this, and even duplicates. These have treated me well, and if you're new to indoor house plants or you want to get into house plants and want to get into green thumbing, these are the ones that I would recommend. The first one I would recommend is this plant here, the snake plant. This is a beautiful plant. It is lovely. I mean, I love the curves and all that comes from this plant. And it's pretty much how I bought it out of the store. It looks just like this. You can get it from Home Depot, you can get it from Lowe's if you're in the South. But yeah, just like this. And you don't have to water it. It'll be okay if you forget to water it. So, you know, if you forget, you're forgetful. This is the plant for you. And it's also great for those indoor in your bedroom plants, because it lets out oxygen at night. Now, you know, we know that plants take in carbon dioxide, let out oxygen. However, this plant is specific to putting out oxygen at night, which if you have it in your bedroom, you're breathing in and out, you wanna have fresh air. This is the plant for you. Snake plant. Another great plant that I love is my Dracaena. And you know, it's spiky, prickly, all that good stuff. I love it. I got this one from Home Depot. And this one is cool because it's in like a own like self-watering wick. So here's like the peephole where you know how much water it has and how much, you know, you have into your next watering. And I mean, it's cool. It's just set it and forget it. Let me see. So yeah, that's how it looks. Boom, there's the root, there's the wick. And I mean, it just sucks up the water as watering is necessary for the roots. And yeah, I mean, that's that plant. It's pretty simple, pretty easy, air purifier as well. So that's the benefit of that. The next plant I want to show you is my Chinese evergreen. Yes, that's what this is. It also has the name aglaonium. Maybe I'm saying it wrong, maybe I'm not. Either way, this is the plant. I love it because of its color. I love it because of its color. It has the pinks, it has the greens, it has the light greens, and I just love it. It's vibrant, it's full of life. It's right at the front door when you walk into my home. So this is like one of the first plants that you see, and I just love it. I mean, it's full. It pretty much is how it has been since I got it from the store. Maybe it grew a little bit, maybe it didn't, but it doesn't matter. It's pretty, it's beautiful, it's vibrant, and I love it. Go get it. It's very simple. Yes, it's an air purifier as well. All of these plants are air purifiers, and they of course serve various purposes for that. I'll put the reasons why in the, you know, description below. But these are all helpful and beneficial to the home. So yeah. And my next one is another Chinese evergreen. I actually pulled this one from outdoors. It was out in my yard and I looked at it and I was like, wait, this is a Chinese evergreen. I can pull this inside, which, believe it or not, all plants at nurseries start out outside. They're in the store and then they come into your home. So it's natural. And I mean, I love it. This one has been growing so much. You can even see the buds. Let me see, pull it in closer. You can even see the buds more. I can see like three or four more about to bloom and blossom again. When I put it in the house, it was about four leaves, and now within a month or two, a month and a half, this is what I have. I love this plant. This one is in our bedroom, and this one is great. Chinese evergreen is great for your home because whenever it's in a room for any length of time, it begins to clear out the air better. Of course, we know with plastics, which my plant is potted with, but with plastics, with woods, with furnitures and things like that, cleaning supplies, they all emit toxins into the air. But when you have plants like these and the ones behind me that I already showed you, they clean out the air. So, you know, these are great. And like I said, as it stays in a given spot, it clears the air out better because it starts to, you know, circulate. It gets knowledge of what's in the air. It just keeps it clear, keeps it clear, keeps it clear. So this is one of my bedroom So that's one of my bedroom plants for that specific reason. I want the air in my bedroom to be clean, clear, and healthy. Because I'm in there. Duh. And last but not least, you can see the top of it, but this is my Mascane. I love it because it's cool, it's tall, and it's pretty simple to deal with. It deals with me. I have it like in an area in the home where it gets sunlight during the day. And, you know, it's pretty cool. It's pretty forgiving. I mean, it's decorative. It has height. So when you're trying to, you know, make things look longer and taller and fuller, this is a plant that you want to have, and it will continue to grow. Here is the stalk here, and this will just continue to grow from the root system. Here's another little one. So it has two heads, of course, boom, boom. Which gives it a little depth and a little character as well. Like, I think it's cool. I love this plant. Of course, air purifier as well. I'll put all that information in the description. But yeah, man, I love it. This plant is cool. It reminds me, I'm in Florida, so this reminds me of being in Florida with my palm tree, but inside. but yeah, I mean, I love it. And it's just cool, full, and tall. But yeah, man, these are my top five plants that I love to have on the inside. They treat me well, as far as like not having to do a lot of work, but also treat the home well by way of air purifying it as it's in the home. So hopefully this was encouraging to you to realize and recognize, so that you know that you can do this too. And I put like different water, I have a watering mechanism that I use that I love. I'll put a link up to it so you can see it. And also the link to it, all that good stuff. It'll be linked. but I love it. You can do it too. Don't think that you don't have the ability to grow plants on the inside of your home. Take care of your home. Take care of the air that you breathe in while you're at home by way of plants. Yes, air fresheners are good. However, if you want clean, crisp air, plants is the way to do it. So feel free to look at these other videos, subscribe, hit the bell so you're notified of different other videos that we have coming up. And yeah, get a plant or two in your home and then take a picture of it and let me see what it looks like. Okay, let's help each other, help our air together. Peace.